I'm Sakura. I'm 23 years old, and I'm in trouble right now.
Some of the female employees must be giving you a hard time because you're so cute, Sakura. Are you having any problems?
No, not at all. Everyone is really nice to me and treats me well. Anyways, I can't drink anymore.
Oh, come on. It's easier to talk about the hard things after a couple drinks, don't you think?
I really can't drink much. I came here with my boss because he said he wanted to talk about work, but my boss just keeps small-talking about things that don't matter. I'm in trouble because I can't find a polite way to tell him I'm ready to leave. Oh, I can feel the alcohol kicking in, and I'm starting to feel sick.
Hey, Sakura, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I think I had too much to drink.
Oh, no problem. You're not much of a drinker, are you, Sakura? I'm sorry. I can get in trouble if the boss finds out that I made you drink too much.
Thank goodness. I can finally go home.
Are you okay? Here, let me give you a hand. You can barely walk. Don't worry about it, okay?
I'm sorry.
Sakura, you're going home by train, right? I'll walk you to the station.
Yeah. My vision was blurry and I couldn't see where I was going. But my boss kept speaking nicely to me and I trusted him.
Sakura, we're almost at the station, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry. Is there somewhere I can sit for a minute?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize how bad you were with alcohol. I should have noticed earlier. Well, let me ask someone at the station to take us somewhere for you to rest.
Sorry.
Okay, this way. Yeah? What is it? This is not the train station. Huh? What do you want? What's it to you? I frown on the idea of trying to take advantage of a drunk woman without her consent. You're her boss, right? You're disgusting. Huh? Stop talking like you know me. I kind of do, though. I was at the same bar as you two. It's outrageous that you're trying to take advantage of such a cute little girl. Oh, I see. You want to mingle too. Sure, I welcome beautiful women like you. Ow! You're a scumbag. You're a disgrace to men. You're a man? Damn it! You better not forget this!
I was half asleep while my boss was arguing with someone, but I could sort of make out that I was about to be taken advantage of by my boss, and this person saved me. I assumed that this person was a woman. The next day... Jeez, yesterday was a real close call if that woman hadn't saved me. I forgot to ask for her contact information because she put me in a cab right after that.
Hey!
Yikes! Oh, good morning!
Did you say something to the boss? He said he was gonna fire me because I forced you to drink and tried to put my hands on you. What an accusation! Did you do that? I didn't. Did I?
I didn't say anything.
You didn't? Then go to the president right now and fix this. If you don't, it'll cost you too.
My boss took me to the president's office.
Mr. President, what we talked about earlier was a misunderstanding. I didn't do anything to her. Even she says so. Right? Did I touch you?
No, he didn't do anything to me.
No, your dismissal has already been decided. All the paperwork is done. Please leave.
What? Why? You don't even have any proof I did anything wrong.
Well, well. You're so loud. Truly, you are a disgrace to men.
The man dressed as a woman from yesterday? Was that?
I saw and heard everything myself.
What? A man in woman's clothing? Is the president the person who helped me yesterday? My boss was fired and left the company with a blank expression. Thank you so much for last night. It's my fault if your hobbies become known to everyone. What shall I do?
Don't worry. All my close business partners know about it anyways.
Is that so?
Yes. It's quite popular, too.
You were certainly very beautiful, and I really thought that a woman saved me last night.
Oh, well. It's flattering being praised by a young, beautiful woman like yourself.
Since then, I started having girls' night out with the president dressed as a woman. Where do you buy your eyeshadow, Sakura? This? I only use Puchipura, but I recommend Sekai No's eyeshadow because they have good color and hold well. Oh, wonderful. I'll give it a try. Now no one tries to take me out for drinks that I can't drink, and I'm truly grateful that I joined this company. Today's story was about how I was made to drink and almost got taken advantage of while I was drunk. Getting drunk is scary. I didn't know that getting drunk makes you lose such a sense of self. Have you ever made any mistakes after drinks? Leave a comment about what to watch out for those who haven't had their first drink yet. See you, bye. Thanks for watching till the end. Hit the subscribe button and bell for notifications. Until next time, bye. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. Make sure to subscribe and click the bell for notifications. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. Make sure to subscribe and click the bell for notifications.